Hi guys, well, out for a walk in the woods, and again this is only a quick one, but I've just come across this huge metal structure of some sort. Don't know what it is, but certainly a fair weight in scrap. Can't see the other part of it. An old farming implement of some sort, I suspect. Really don't know. A couple of bits of corrugated iron there. It's been here for a long time. Well buried, look. And then beside it, don't know if I'll be able to get to it, but I'll try and show you anyway. There's a rotten old oil tank of some sort. Can't see any markings on it. Not particularly interesting, but old industrial equipment. And no explanation really as to why we're in the middle of the woods. See that leg up there, look. Well rotten. So can't really see it for the trees. All the trees have grown around it. It's just literally sat here, returning to nature. As they're not particularly interesting ones, but I thought they were worth a quick video. So, you look after yourselves.